Agnes Nambozo, a nurse, was filmed climbing a ladder onto the mountainous Mashieluse village in Nataba Parish in Bulambuli district in eastern Uganda to vaccinate children. Nambozo has been dubbed Nurse of the Year by Minister of Health Jane Ruth Acheng. Minister Acheng shared a video of Agnes Nambozo making the journey with a box carrying supplies on her back. We decided to visit Nambozo to tell us her story. She says Buluganya Health Center serves three sub-counties in Buluganya, Bomasobo, and Buluganya Upper. To reach these areas requires an extra effort.
Like now, for other services, like the general services we offer, most patients come here. But for immunization specifically, we have a static where children come here, and those who come here come from within this specific area, but there are those who come from far parishes, of which you have to reach there through outreaches. So like in Buluganya, we have 5 parishes, and among the 5 parishes, Nataba is the farthest where we went for immunization, and we have to reach them. Because when you reach there, if you don't reach there, some of them don't even bring their children here. So you have to reach them. And the challenge that you get, that the place is far. And we have lower and upper. So sometimes we go for the lower outreach. Then we have also to consider upper, where we have to climb the ladders to reach those people up.
According to Nambozo, she was working at Muyembe Health Center before she was transferred to this new health center.
I came here last year in Feb. I think I've finished a year. Yeah, I was transferred from Muyembe Health Center to here.
Nambozo narrates the horrors of walking on these ladders that have caused death to many in the area.
There is a lot of fear because you don't know what might happen next. Because as you can see, these things are temporary. There are those ones which are old. It is shaky. So the first thing, you get worried before you even start.
Dr. Joseph Wamala, the head of Baylor Uganda in the district of Bulambuli, Sironko and Sebei, reveals that due to terrain of these areas, many people have shunned health centers because they are not accessible. He says this has led to issues of drug non-adherence, especially among HIV and tuberculosis patients.
Ngabwola byenti cluster yange gendidinga limo mountainous area. Mulimo ebitundu kati nga kino nga abalwadde tebasobola kuva waggulu eri naye tugenda ne tubakebera baratoleze nene ne guzigikebera ne babawo disaster results era ne bazibaddiza waggulu kati bwebabe era yeyo waggulu olwokuba tebasobola kukeno wansi kyovola banga wonna we baba bali bwene bapaking eddagala erya TB n'erya HIV ne bali batwalira waggulu.
The residents in the area have applauded Nambozo for her dedication and appealed to the government to improve transport services in the area. The roads are really dusty, and also during the rainy seasons, the roads are extremely slippery.
This place is okay, but the terrains, like the challenges that we get is like the place is far. Then during dry season, as you've seen, the roads, there's a lot of dust, and during rain season, it is worse. There's a lot of mud. The reaching here, it's somehow hard, and it's expensive, especially when you're using motorcycle from where you're coming from to here. It is expensive due to the too much rain.